everyone. Mike Frisch here from Fishing the Midwest. I'm at Christofferson Bait in Alexandria, Minnesota. It's the Friday before opening day. Everybody's excited. This place is jumping. We're getting ready to go walleye fishing. I want to remind folks of a couple things that are really important. Number one, please be safe out on the water. The water's still cold, so you want to have your life jacket on and make sure that you're safe out in the boat. The second thing is this. Walleye opener in Minnesota is a family tradition. I'm fortunate because I had grandparents and parents who took me fishing when I was a kid, and it became a great family tradition. So we remind you to also include some youngsters in your opener and make that part of your tradition. Hey everyone, get out on the water this weekend, enjoy, let's go catch some walleyes.